Why do we need to have a magnesium-rich diet? If you don't consume 300 to 400 milligrams of magnesium daily, your body might start reacting to the deficiency of this essential mineral. Magnesium is a crucial mineral that plays a multitude of roles in the human body, influencing various physiological processes essential for overall health and well-being. From supporting bone health to regulating muscle function and energy metabolism, magnesium-rich diets are vital for maintaining optimal health. 1. Magnesium is involved in more than 300 chemical reactions in the body. Magnesium is involved in over 300 enzymatic reactions within the body, highlighting its significance in biochemical processes. One of its primary roles is in energy metabolism, where it participates in ATP synthesis, the energy currency of cells. Additionally, magnesium plays a crucial role in muscle contraction and relaxation, making it essential for proper muscle function, including the heart muscle. Furthermore, magnesium is involved in nerve transmission, protein synthesis, and maintaining stable blood sugar levels. 2. Less magnesium might weaken your bone. Bone health is another area where magnesium shines. While calcium often takes the spotlight, magnesium is equally important for bone formation and density. Magnesium helps regulate calcium levels in the body and aids in converting vitamin D into its active form, which is necessary for calcium absorption in the bones. Thus, ensuring an adequate intake of magnesium is vital for maintaining strong and healthy bones. 3. Magnesium plays a central role in keeping the heart health in check. Moreover, magnesium plays a role in cardiovascular health. It helps regulate blood pressure by relaxing blood vessels, which reduces resistance and allows blood to flow more freely. Magnesium also supports heart rhythm and prevents arrhythmias by influencing the movement of ions across cell membranes in cardiac muscle cells. Studies have shown that low magnesium levels are associated with an increased risk of hypertension, heart disease, and stroke. 4. Keeping mental health in check is another crucial role of magnesium. Another crucial aspect of magnesium is its involvement in maintaining mental health and well-being. Magnesium acts as a cofactor for enzymes involved in neurotransmitter synthesis and regulation, influencing mood, stress response, and cognitive function. Adequate magnesium levels have been linked to a reduced risk of depression, anxiety, and other mood disorders. Furthermore, magnesium deficiency has been implicated in conditions such as migraines and insomnia, highlighting its importance in neurological health. 5. Magnesium helps in the contraction and relaxation of muscles. Magnesium plays a crucial role in muscle function by facilitating the relaxation and contraction of muscle fibers. It acts as a cofactor for ATP, the primary energy source for muscle contractions, and regulates the flow of calcium ions, which are essential for muscle contraction. Additionally, magnesium is involved in the synthesis of protein and the maintenance of electrolyte balance within muscle cells. Adequate magnesium levels support proper muscle function, coordination, and strength. Deficiency in magnesium can lead to muscle weakness, cramps, spasms, and impaired performance, highlighting its importance in maintaining optimal muscular health and performance. 6. What causes magnesium deficiency? However, despite the importance of magnesium, many people do not consume enough of this vital mineral. Several factors contribute to magnesium deficiency, including poor dietary choices, soil depletion, certain medical conditions, medications, and lifestyle factors such as excessive alcohol consumption and chronic stress. Additionally, a high intake of processed foods and refined grains, which are low in magnesium, further exacerbates the problem. 7. Where can one find magnesium? Magnesium-rich foods include leafy green vegetables, such as spinach and kale, nuts and seeds, such as almonds, cashews, and pumpkin seed, whole grains, such as brown rice and quinoa, legumes, such as beans and lentils, and certain fruits, such as bananas and avocados. Incorporating these foods into your diet can help ensure an adequate intake of magnesium. Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more informative videos like this one. Your wellness is our mission.